Hello everyone. Today we're taking a look at the Maplin's Raspberry Pi Kit. If you're not aware, Raspberry Pi is a specially made miniature computer on a single circuit board, which you can then use for programming or use it on your television via HDMI, all sorts of cool things you can do with it. Raspberry Pi is going to be massive in schools in the UK, and I think it's going to be a bit of a revolution for everyone, really. This kit costs £75 from Maplin. Maplin, I think, are the only company that are doing a proper official kit with Raspberry Pi. Otherwise, you have to buy all of these items separately from Raspberry Pi's website. But effectively, in the kit, they give you everything you need to get started. The only thing that seems to be missing is a case. So let's have a look. So we get a Raspberry Pi user guide. It's branded up by Maplin. And quite a nice setup in the box. So I believe that may very well be our Raspberry Pi in there. We get a memory card, made by Transcend, a small Wi-Fi USB dongle, USB hub, so that we can add the keyboard and mouse that come in the pack in as well, a charging cable. I think this is a charging cable. What we got in here? So that is a small AC adapter with a traditional AC micro plug on it. USB power pack. Have to see why they've given separate items for that, presumably just to give a bit of flexibility. A mouse that's rather plasticky feeling, but it'll do the job, it's only a mouse. Let's get this hub out of here. USB hub, it's actually quite nice. Got some little rubbery bits on the bottom there to stop it from falling off things quite as easily. That's quite nicely thought of. Here we are. We've got the HDMI cable, which is gold-plated, for those that care about gold-plated things, and a micro USB cable. That ends all of the key components there, and the last item is our keyboard. Let's have a quick look at that to see what kind of quality we've got. That's all right. A bog standard keyboard, USB, will do the job. So, now let us look at our prize item in here, which is the Raspberry Pi. As you can see, it comes in a very, very small box. Let's just open this up. And inside there is an anti-static bag, and there's our Raspberry Pi. Just try to find an edge I can grab hold of here. And there she is. As you can see, a very, very small mini computer. So the idea with the Raspberry Pi is you wire all of these bits up, pop your memory stick in, and add the necessary Raspberry Pi operating system or one of the cook your owns that are available online. Boot it up and you've got a mini computer capable of playing 1080p video quite happily back to an HDMI source. USBs, Wi-Fi, everything you need basically included in this £74 kit. My personal feeling is not bad bang for your buck, actually, considering I don't need to faff around now going and trying to find cables and keyboards and mice and memory sticks and everything like that. Got everything I need now to crack on with my project. Fantastic. You can pick these up in Maplin. It was just sat there on the shelf. Have a look around all of the electronic circuit board kits and add-ons and things like that. You'll just find it sat on the shelf next to all of those, basically. Not a bad kit for the price, I would say. We'll be back in a couple of days with a fuller review of how all of this works, plus a demonstration.